in the bone.
Doing.
That's how I'm starting the video off. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, well not today, like 3 days ago, I had filmed a video for Friday where I was going to show you what I got for Black Friday, but when I was editing the video and I went to go save it, I had deleted the video and I couldn't post it. And so instead of trying to, made the video again with everything that I bought. Harry wore a shirt today. And I was just like, it's not worth it because I don't have the tag anymore. I don't know how much the shirt is. So I'm not making that video anymore. I'm sorry that I put it on my Instagram saying that I was wanting to show you guys. But all I got was some sweaters, which I wore today. My friend Maddie already knows what that looks like because she's seen me today. But yeah, I got some like big poofy sweaters for that. We got a coffee machine. And some sweatpants and all that. We really didn't get a lot, but it was some good deals though. The sweaters that I got were from Target though. Anyways, today I did a little DIY and I ended up getting a board and I just decided to paint that. So I'll show you what I did to have the final outcome. So this first part, I painted the board gold, the outside part, the border of it. I'll show that to you guys now. After I painted the board outside gold, the little border, I put gold tape on it so that it wouldn't get touched by the other paint that I'm going to put on. Show you guys that. After I had put the tape on, I took some, I took some lilac purple, some bronze, like metallic paint, and then some yellow. And then I took it and I just dabbed it onto the area that had the like the gold, where the gold was. Before I did all that, I ended up painting the inside gold. Old yards in that, and then I put some lilac on it too, so like tone down the gold, and then I dabbed all those colors I mentioned on. After that was done, I peeled all the tape off, and then the edges, I didn't show that, but the edges, I took the gold and I fixed the edges. I know this is a short video, but this video should just give you like a DIY idea. This board that I painted, I'm thinking about using it as like a something that's in the background of my videos, because I'm gonna put a logo on there. I haven't decided what the logo is gonna be yet, but you guys will see it in the next video because it'll be behind me. My next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and me just eating I'm maybe just eating this ice cream, being really sloppy. But it's okay. Okay, Autumn. It's, what is this ice cream called?
I don't know.
But it's vanilla ice cream, and then it also has chocolate and peanuts. And then, when you get to the bottom, there's chocolate right here.
That's ooh. Aren't those like drumsticks or whatever?
Drumsticks, yeah, I think it's called.
I don't eat those.
This is also from Walmart. Made a little ASMR again. So. The wrapper. The cone. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big like, and I'll see you guys next Friday. Bye.
Isn't it lovely? All alone. Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Time made of pieces, skin of bone.